Hi, my name is Eric Otieno Owuor. I am from the Republic of Kenya in Africa and I work for Kamkunji Paralegal Trust or CAPLET. Problems like human rights violations, there's a congestion in slums, there's a ignorance at high rate within the slums, and of course extreme poverty. So many people are unemployed in slums. Okay, as CAPLET, it is a membership community-based organization whose members have been born and raised up within the slums. And so we, as the members, we understand the problems and we try to come up with ways which may help us address the problems that we do face, that other people do face within the slums where we work as CAPLET, where we live, where we do everything. Okay, Kamkunji Paralegal Trust do conduct civic education within Nairobi slums, and also we do provide legal first aid in terms of human rights violation. We advise victims of human rights violation on how to go about the legal process. At the same time, Kamkunji Paralegal Trust did conduct, and of course we are doing some advocacy on the right to health and healthcare campaign in Garissa, which recently was affected by drought and famine.